Do you want cakes that do not stick? This mixture is a half a cup of flour, a half a cup of Crisco, and a half a cup of canola oil. And you just mix it really well until it's super smooth. You just take a little brush like this. It looks just like this, just like that. And you literally just all over your pan. I promise you, I never have cakes that stick, ever.